Your cards have to go in the box at some point in the half.
Sorry?
As long as your cards go in the box, okay. That's fine. As long as they go in there at some point.
You can take them out now. Yeah. It doesn't matter now. Once.
All in.
When
it's okay.
Okay. I'll take mine.
I'm just letting you know.
These are new tables, aren't they? Yeah.
I think
player all in.
Are they new tables?
This isn't that. And another player all in is two all ins.
Something. I can't.
Two all ins.
Is there a camera under that table?
There's a microchip.
Is there?
Yeah, there's microchips in the box.
This is a new table since last time I was on the final table.
Well, it's been here. It's been here for a
while. Long time ago. I haven't played for ages, to be fair. These are new tables since I played.
New box, please. East King. Please. East 6. Jack 8, 5. 3. 8. East King wins. I think he's got your
code. Yeah. 40.
Yeah, yes.
Nah.
Yeah. Not bad, mate.
Yeah, bye. I've got KO over now, I should figure it out, mate.
So is the microchips and all the cards then?
There's microchips and the cards and the sensors and the
video.
And online.
Yeah, can't call.
So you can see the hands, that's really clever.
Yeah.
Is it 500?
Yeah.
Okay.
So what's the next one get?
50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50
It's kind of raised. Right.
32,000.
Roll one.
Aces.
I've done a few times, not good.
If I don't get them at least once, I sort of sulk and think, why did I go wrong? Like,
I'm going to try that one.
Thank you.
Get your coffee, yeah. Yeah.
You didn't watch the tennis today? Well,
yesterday.
Semi-final, that was, wasn't it?
Yeah, the Lozicki one. And Barton as well.
Yeah. Oh my God, what that second semi.
The one who beat Williams, she's watching the dead odds on now.
Oh, she will be. She's 3-0 down in the final set as well.
You know.
I don't think she'll win.
She will.
I think Barton will win.
I don't know,
that'd
be an upset.
Tell you what, when she beat Williams, she was still a decent price. Doing it outright.
Williams before that was 1-4.
Williams was 1-4. But after beating Williams, she was still
like 13-8 or something.
13-8. Yeah.
I don't know how we get from that. Peterson went to see his friend Scotchman. His friend was Scotchman, he went to see him.
What's it, I saw Murray.
He was fixed, man. You can tell. There's no way you can get 10 to 11 on Murray. So the only way people can win a fortune, including himself, right? He has to lose the first two sets, right? And they all had, they won a fortune for that. You will see them in the papers on Monday and Tuesday. How much money? The book is paid out at 11-10.
I don't know.
It was 1-4 all. Yeah. And now he finished 10-11. Come on.
That's
my one. You crap price. Come on.
He went to evens for about 1 minute.
11-10.
Because I was looking at it, over £1 million, they won't be there. Chris left to say.
Oh, yeah. I can't believe he was 11-10.
Chris left to say.
He's only 13-20 at the start of the tournament or something, Chris.
Well, he doesn't like the English anyway. He doesn't like the English. I told you, that's why Peterson left. He says, I went to watch. We fell a Scotchman, he says.
Is that right?
That's better.
Yep.
Thank you very much, Hope. Cheers. Thank you.
That's
how much is it?
It is 11,000.
3,000 more.
Whoa!
Shouldn't say nothing.
Is it 3,000
more? Yeah. Dealers there.
Safe. I'm sorry.
Okay, that's...
In the hell, that's 8 or 9.
I know, but...
What's
she
got?
4, 7, 4.
8, 4, 7. Oh, dear.
Oh, my God.
6.
Steve, right, I'm sorry.
I like your Steve. She can't pass for 3,000 anyway, really.
I was... priced in, or whatever the terminology is.
Yeah, right, terminology
is
right there.
You're sort of in. I don't even know what the terminology is, but, you know, whatever.
Priced in.
Yeah. He's going to charge me more for my fish and chips next time I go in there.
Yeah. Spitting in the envelope.
Yeah.
Small
what do you mean spitting it?
I feel really bad now, because his omelettes are lovely.
Oh, these fucking chairs are killing me.
Twenty-two. Paint your eye. How weird is that, Tommy?
Is it like a secret signal or something?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
22 minutes, dude.
Then you should tell me.
Damn.
Is it a boys' club?
Okay. You can't play raggy eggs.
So there's a far boy with a raggy eggs. Not even a raggy eggs. He's playing raggy eggs.
Oh, yeah.
Maggie Ames, yeah.
I'm going to take all your chips, then you're going to try to steal your behind.
Got some nice hands.
No.
Mmm.
I'm telling you that I never ever play Reggie's. No, I'm desperate.
Really? Yeah. Never ever.
Very rarely.
Never ever ever.
Well, when
yeah.
You need to. You're desperate. Yeah.
Pass. Shall take?
Ping.
Ping 9, pair of 2. Yeah. 6 pick. Blinds are up. Katie.
Yeah.
Upgrades a little bit. 5,000, 10,000, 1,000. You can do some good for me.
Fancy got not?
Yeah, it's 4, it's a 5 and 10. 1,000 rounds.
I'll
give
that to
Shields are nice.
Oh!
Oh! lucky man.
Not on me.
Well played.
No, yeah. She just.
TV on back.
Hey?
TV.
TV, yeah, yeah.
Thousand please. Sorry.
Thousand please, son.
Gary, only got
5 minutes. Hold on. Again, sorry. No, it wasn't me, that's
nice try.
Surprise him off.
That was very aggressive.
Very nice. No, it's a launch night, so
free.
Yeah.
Discount.
1,000. That's fancy.
Right, yeah. I got it in the end. A few orbits later.
10,000.
Every time we pass, I go, Oh, thank you.
Nice hands.
Thank you.
Oh, did you put
10,000
in there?
Hey.
Am I big
one?
Yes.
Sort of, out there.
Where
the office is.
Yes.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
I think I'm a bit of low stacks actually.
I've got it.
Okay, I am.
Your phone's probably not working.
Race to 24.
After all that. So I've already got 10 in. So it's another
14 more.
14 more.
10 or 12.
Right.
All yours. Has his ass.
I give you a walk, Gigi, and that's what you did to my big line.
Ooh!
I'm all in.
Ooh! See what
we're not done letting you sit down.
Okay, you're okay. But
take my big line.
You're okay. You're not okay. Well, flushy. Straighty. Ah.
Look at Gigi. Wow.
Thank you.
We're suited.
Sorry. Yeah.
Not your fault, dealers.
Just a little.
I've got to play the cards I get, so.
Of course you have.
Oh dear, that's where they're all coming from, is it, darling? It'll be
oh,
bad.
Oh yes.
Yeah.
Oh yes.
I'm a TV.
Not about.
Yeah.
Pocket aces love me tonight.
Three times, I've seen them.
They love me.
I'm going to start sulking.
If I don't get them, I really do sulk.
It's on you, darling.
Oh, sorry. False. No, I didn't know that. Someone has to tell me.
I thought you were stacking chips.
No, I was stacking, but someone has to tell me it's my go.
I think that's my job.
Yeah, it is your job.
I haven't got it yet.
24,000.
And I'm only on coffee now, after a whole night of free wine.
But she's just said.
It's not bad, is it?
No, it's been a lovely night. Free food, free wine.
Free money.
£120.
Yeah.
Playing poker, it's
great chill. Outlasting your husband.
Oh, that's always the best bit, actually.
Thought it might be.
Just
gotta win it now.
Not that we're competitive or anything, but you know, bragging rights.
So you'll buy him a drink?
No way.
Good line of office for 10 minutes.
Sorry.
Right.
You don't have to tell me, that's the thing. I might be on coffee, but you have to tell me.
Wine's still there.
The wine's still taking effect. Is there like a secret like camera under the table then for the?
There's a sensors and there's chips in the cards.
So does it send a signal to the camera or?
Cool.
It sends a signal to the, like, the computer software.
All right. Yes. Right.
21. Ace 4-10. Check.
Check.
6.
Okay, check.
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 Jump in.
King queen.
King queen.
Yeah, yeah.
Choose. Yeah.
Everything.
Hey.
Don't be mean to me.
Hmm?
Don't be mean to me.
What do you mean to you? I just said you're hitting everything.
Yeah, but I expected.
Oh, good now. That's all for you, yeah.
What?
You said it was off you.
When are you going to be nice to us?
You've been mean to me loads of times.
Hey?
I'm on that reception.
It's my first time here. Yeah?
No.
I don't play you usually.
No, I've played a lot of times against you.
No.
I have.
No.
I have. You don't remember me.
Well, I would have if I played with you.
Poker, I meant.
26.
Oh.
26.
You know.
You're the one who votes no to everything.
26.
You're the one who votes no to everything.
I'm the one who says no.
Votes no.
Votes no.
Votes.
Yeah.
Aces, black, and red, and...
All right.
You're the one who says no.
I'm the one who says no.
Yeah.
You're right.
I am right.
Yeah.
Because I've played against you before.
Yeah.
And they definitely did not.
It was me as well tonight.
Was it?
Yeah.
It was the guy who sat, the young guy sat next to me, said no as well.
Was it? Yeah. I did on my table.
Office stand, you're going to call.
I know you do.
I know.
Exactly, that's what I mean, yeah, exactly.
It cost me a few quid over the few months.
Okay.
You can't even deny it. Because I know it's you.
Yeah, but have I denied it?
No, you didn't deny it. But I know it's you.
Let's gamble.
All
in.
All fold.
It's... I'm counting for Garrido's. Garrido's quite good at the icon. It's 36 and a half.
I haven't played for you here for a long time.
Mm.
I still remember you.
I've got now, he's got a massive hand here.
I've got pair, small pair.
Oh, I've got 9-10.
9-10 fold.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Ace, queen.
Lucky now.
So.
Oh.
You're running good, you're enough. Running good. Nice hand.
Hello, Tom. I think it's the full ice, aren't you? Yeah.
Right.
See you next time.
Hey, Tom.
Yeah, I remember. It's been a lot of money.
Tested his rain, eh? Did you any toes, son?
What do we know if you just didn't like being tested every hand?
Testing my patience.
So it's on me. Yeah. I think you want to fold.
I want to raise.
Okay. Not too much though. Perhaps a min raise will do the trick. We're doing above standard now.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. Raise.
We have my big blind, madam.
Thank you. It has a good hand.
Show me then.
No, I can't now. It's not
it. Oh, yeah.
The dealer was too quick.
That looks nuts. What was it then?
The dealer was too... I had a pocket pair.
What, twos?
No. Twos. Really?
Maybe.
No. You don't know me, do you? I don't push
it. You can tell that wine's still taking effect.
The wine is still taking effect.
10,000.
But I don't push with two.
I may pinch your big blind now to get even. Is that okay?
If you want to, if you can do, it depends on my cards, okay. Obviously.
Are they any good?
Yeah.
Go.
Thanks.
I'm on coffee and water now, don't forget. The wine has gone past me.
25.
So how much have you got in? Just the 10. 10.
15 more.
Do I need to put...
Let me just do everything.
Oh, is that my 10?
That's your big blind, yeah.
Sorry, yeah. I fold. On this occasion.
It's the first time you folded, I think, all night long.
Not all night long, surely.
I believe it is.
No, it is not.
You don't like folding.
I don't like folding my big blind.
No, you don't.
Because I've been bullied here so many times.
Yeah, I haven't bullied here. It's the first time I've...
No, here. As in...
First time I've stolen your blind.
Yeah. No, we can take it.
Thank you.
I did. If I'd have half a hand, you know I'd be pushing.
You know I'm not going to raise for anything. Not with all them chips you've got.
Nor do I.
You can hurt me. You can hurt me bad.
In many ways.
Maybe.
$24. Oh. I don't know if I need a coffee or a wine.
I get on the wine again, that one.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, it's free.
No, it's not free anymore.
I'm sure they'll give you a couple for free.
No. After 9 o'clock, it was like, you've got to pay for it. I've been drinking free wine all night.
$12.
call?
12.
Is that a call?
Yeah.
12, yeah.
And just...
sort of check.
King 9, 10. Check. Check.
Twelve.
Save me not now. Found another gear.
I don't know why.
Hey?
I don't know
why. No, I prefer you have more wine. You play recently on your wine.
Thank you.
Who's bullying you now?
I never bully anyone.
You do when you are.
I don't. I'm a nice person.
Yeah. Good job,
yeah?
What's up?
I'll be keeping you up, yeah.
I can't sleep dealing on what I'm doing with the little stuff.
Is that me?
12.
I fell.
I thought you wanted wine.
No, coffee please, with one sugar.
Get yourself on the wine.
No, don't listen to them. Unless you're buying.
Get the wine.
Unless you're buying.
No.
Sure,
you
get. Did you get it in the end?
What? I haven't heard it yet.
Oh, that's such a shame.
That come through, yeah. It's this crap phone. Probably sent to me house phone, Ethan.
That's...
28,000.
I'm alright this time, mate.
Yeah. I'm going to give
you...
me a wine.
I'm going to give you a walk.
Are you? Yeah. It's a walk. Oh, like a...
It means where you...
A free go.
To win free money.
Thank you. Good life. You are. You're very nice. You can do that again.
Oh, well, I might do next time. I just want you to remember it, though.
Is that what it's called? The walk?
It's called the walk.
Is it?
Winner falls.
It's not the walk of shame. It's just the walk.
No shame for you.
Just go for a nice stroll along the countryside and some afternoon.
I do live in the country. I'm a country person.
Me too.
Left,
please. So I'm at the bar with another girl.
Yeah, right.
The bottle of wine.
It wasn't dead by another girl, the bottle of wine.
Like you put all in 500. Huh?
Look, is
I'm
I just can't get it all.
I'll just smack those in here.
I have a feeling that might be coming once these two are there.
So another 4,000.
40.
40. Not this time.
Who thinks so? Yeah, still not home yet. I haven't seen it on Facebook.
Is it my big guy? Is that right?
Yep.
I may pinch your blind again now, madam. That's okay.
Depends what cards I get.
You won't be offended, will you?
Yeah.
I hope not.
I take it personally.
Actually, I give you a walk last time.
I take it personally.
Don't do that,
right? I do.
No, please.
12. Cool, any race?
No race.
$4.85. Check on that. Check.
Is the minimum bet 12, or is it 5? Okay.
Five.
Is it 12? Then
bet,
yeah? Bet. 12.
Cool.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Bless you. Thank you. Thank you. Is that all it is?
Check. $22.
Really?
Really?
Thank you.
Really?
I'm just seeing how my stack looks.
Full. You got an 8? I feel like you got an 8.
I haven't got an 8.
We got a 5.
Oh. You'll never know.
We shall never know. Well, we couldn't have, you told me.
I'm not telling you. You're not supposed to tell. That's the rule. Actually, you could find out
if you go onto YouTube, Genting TV, yeah. Onwards to tonight's
can
screen.
I?
Yeah, I might do that later.
Do they show you? Really? So, Genting on YouTube?
Genting TV, I think.
Could you not go? I could get it on my phone now, couldn't I?
No, I'm talking about like, they put one on YouTube after it's been recorded. Miss Steele.
Yeah, you were. You've done really, really well. It's
Miss Steele.
You've gone to the stage of not understanding what a big blind is. Don't tell them I don't know what a big blind is. What happened there?
It was Miss Steele.
Oh. I quite like my cards then.
You can just do that,
they're talking about me over there. I was like, I can hear you.
It
doesn't fill you with confidence when they're talking about you over there going, you don't know what big blind was 2 weeks ago. I'm drinking water.
12 all together, 6 more.
Oh, it'd be rude not to, wouldn't it?
Anyway. Queen 3-4.
Check.
Queen?
I want to check my cards.
No.
Check.
Check.
What do you mean?
Okay.
Check. Oh. I can just hear Tom talking about me. I'm like, stop talking,
I don't know who they are. Now they are.
In fairness, we were talking about singers.
Before you were talking about me, like coffee and water and stuff. Oh, yeah, you got my coffee? Oh, gosh.
I like that one. 12,000
all together, sir. How are you? Tom, can you get me a glass of
water, please?
Glass of
water.
We sure have.
Yes. Through the screen. Check.
Twenty-eight.
Bravo.
Am I blind?
No.
Just tell me when I am.
Put you straight in. We had like expired or something.
I'm half asleep. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11.
I don't know if you call the second bet. With a five.
I never buy straight in anyway, I play satellites.
Price
36,000.
Toss. Bravo. You were ahead.
Good plan, please.
Is there sandwiches in there? Is there? I'm up with that. Where's it?
I'm dropping.
You just put anything in.
Oh, no raise.
Check.
So far. I'm going to do that.
Good bet, madam.
Where's my chips gone? Only went,
nice try.
I knew I saw Gary do something.
Yeah. Welcome
back to
our
the lines are now 8,000.
Oh dear.
Just on top of my big line. That's nice. Not.
Hey.
It's good at next time.
Yeah.
$28,000.
Yeah. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 28. Cool. I'm sorry if that was a stringy or sorry.
String
call, that's alright. I just say tall. I just
string.
Yeah. I shouldn't.
16.
Sorry.
I really suck here. Hey.
Jack 6, check back.
Were we on 12 before?
Yeah.
I'll just do 12 then, thank you.
Fantastic value, that one. 1,000 to 1 on a call.
Well,
should I bet more?
You bet what you want, baby.
I know it's the minimum, but should I bet more?
Not good too, Banker. Chip, will you?
Race 48 altogether.
So how much am I going to put in?
36 more.
10, 20, 30, 5. Is that right?
Yeah.
Cool.
Cool.
Santa Maria.
No. Check a bet.
Bet. Can I bet 30?
You want to
do you want?
30. Bravo.
Sorry? Yeah. With a flush draw as well.
9 with a flush draw.
Yeah.
Damn it. 8, 16, 15, 100.
Holy moly.
We're a race. A flock of sheep or something.
Sorry?
It's been mean somehow.
I'm Ben Wallace.
You felt it, kid.
I can do sometimes.
I've never seen that often. Amazing machine.
Not only if I've got the cards.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, got him.
Find the police.
What are we on?
8, 16. Oh, 15 and draft. Put two in, I'll be alright.
Thank you, Dwayne. Well, all well. Love. Money back.
Pass.
How are you going?
Good.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Am I blind?
Yes.
Is that right? Is that right?
Yeah. Yeah, just go, Michelle. I like it. I know, yeah. I like it. We're getting darling.
Cool.
Cool. You up?
King gate.
King jack.
Yeah.
Bravo, darling, bravo. The executioner. Strategy.
Thank you.
Ace it. No, there's nothing better about than someone does a chop. How many winning?
Yeah, he won the greatest deal. I'm like, for the football.
What do you want? Do you want to do it now or?
It's up to the lady.
Well, yeah, it's up to you.
Well, carry on, though.
How much is it each if we deal?
There is.
Someone have to add it up for me because I'm beyond adding.
There's 1270 left in there.
Right. So it's like 420.
So you get
420 to the valley, so there's 1250 to play for. So you divide that up.
That's an awkward number. It's like,
okay, yeah, it's take the 50 off and put the 1200, that's 450.
Yeah.
And then you got the 50 quid.
Which is split 16
pounds. I'll be honest with you. I'll be honest with you now. I'm happy to take 400 and get the 50 quid to the lead.
Yeah, it's fine.
And then you take the 450.
Yeah.
Is that right?
Or you've got to pay for the value of the 20 quid.
Yeah.
Well, that comes up, you still get the 450.
I get the 450. You'll get 40, but you 70. Get 20 quid.
No,
the valet.
Yeah, yeah, that's
the
fine. Valet, yeah.
The valet,
yeah.
The drink.
You get the extra 50 quid over.
And out of the 50 quid, obviously, you give the 20 quid to
the valet.
So the 20 is already accounted for, she gets 450 anyway.
I'll get
450. Oh, right, yeah. Oh, right, okay.
And 20
yeah.
quid to the valet. Yeah.
I'm happy with that.
I'm happy with that. Cheers.
450.
Cheers.
The thing is, he's got much.
There's a chip count at 5 o'clock.
Exactly.
So you've got the chips. If you lose to one of them,
I'm happy. I'll always deal. I'm happy to deal.
I'm thinking if you lose, come third. You're losing 160 quid.
That don't work.
The thing is, if you went out next, you could drop 160 quid.
That's me.
Where's your ships at?
Yeah.
We'll give it the extra 50 quid over.
I'm happy to do it. Well, I'm happy to do it.
We'll give it the extra 50 quid. The thing is,
470, 400, 400.
I know she's shipping
massive.
Wow.
1270? 3-400?
It's
1170.
And you're getting more than second
prize. And at 1270.
We're getting second prize.
Yeah, 1170.
1170.
No, I'm happy to count.
Ignore it. So what's up? So we're 100 quid out, so...
Is it not?
No, it's not. £100 more than you've
got. So what's that split three ways? Just split it three ways.
Right. So we can take the 20 quid off again, so there's 11.50.
Can we divide the
11.50? Yeah, 11.50 by three. I'm happy to give whatever.
Find an awkward number again.
We're excited about 380 quid.
Right. So I'm happy to take 350.
$350
and get the extra
60. To be fair.
Yes?
Yeah, I'm happy.
So what do I get?
You get another 60 on top.
What of what?
What's the winning?
No. Just been fiddling. You've got to, you know, swap it around. The currencies are $350, $370. So you need to fiddle if you want to
the
top.
$350, $370.
You can't go $350, can you? Not really, I'm massive chip leader, to be fair.
Right. So if we have 350, is that 7?
Yeah.
What's that leader?
470.
Right. So, yeah.
Which is what I was before.
Right, hang on a minute. So you take the 450 then?
Yeah.
So there's 20 quid over, you're still getting 450. We're taking 350.
You're getting the same, it's just these guys have
actually we're taking less. Quid.
It's up to you. If you're not happy, then we'll carry on, honestly.
Or you can carry on.
If you want to carry on, you carry on, honestly.
But 450, you're getting 60 quid more on the second.
Your deal, whose price has changed, Diane, in second to
third. If you're not happy, honestly, babe, you carry on. It's fine.
No, take it. See the lads in the
splits. I said before I was happy to take the deal, so.
Well, yeah, it's fine.
At least
so you get 470, they get 350.
We've watched out for by doing the second deal, if you want to say.
Time is it? Works out well. Is that what you call the cup of Horlicks?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. out.
Thank you.
Thank you.